With kiddies being more prominent to us than anything else in these days, a new trend has begun to dominate the workplace. Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you the desk fast. So the word desk fast is the amalgamation of two words, desk and breakfast, which means desk fast is the first meal of your day, eaten at your desk at work. At first, nutritionists were shocked by the idea of not eating breakfast at home. But as time went on, it turned out that thanks to desk fast, people were eating decidedly more healthy things instead of skipping. Unsurprisingly, the trend for eating breakfast at your desk came into existence around the same time as the European economy went into recession in 2008. Many people who simply feared for their jobs found they needed to spend more time at work if they wanted to keep them. And so, they began working longer hours. Coming into the office earlier and leaving late, these people needed to find a new breakfast solution so they could avoid getting up extra early just to manage to have a bite to eat in the morning. And so, the desk fast was born. Every year on April 12 since 2016, Desk Fast Day is celebrated. Why don't you take part in this ever more popular trend by celebrating? April 12th is also celebrated in many ways. Grilled cheese sandwich day, walk on your wild side day, and licorice day. See, there are so many reasons to love history. This is Raghavi Shri, we do you. Do follow us on Facebook and Instagram and subscribe us on YouTube at Raghavi Shri Video.